Did you know in Guardians of the Galaxy, Chris Pratt apparently stole his Star-Lord costume from the set for the sole purpose of having it available so he could show up in costume to visit sick children in the hospital who might want to meet Star-Lord?